Okay, guys, so check this out. As nationwide protests continue to spiral into uncontrolled riots in response to the death of George Floyd, Justin Timberlake's political stance may have cost him fans and followers. The multi-platinum singer announced on Saturday, May 30th, he'll be donating to a nonprofit organization designed to fight criminal injustice for the poor. Please join me in supporting the Minneapolis protesters by donating to the MN Freedom Fund, Timberlake 39 wrote. The Freedom Fund is combating the harms of incarceration by paying bail for low-income individuals who cannot otherwise afford. Timberlake, who has often been criticized for appropriating black culture, mainly stemming from his lack of support and visibility in defending Janet Jackson during the Super Bowl 38 halftime show fiasco, in turn saw a noticeable portion of white supporters upset with his latest announcement. Proud men's rights activist Mike Cernovich wrote, "You're funding rioters." Houston radio personality Ken Webster accused the pop star of blindly suffering from white privilege. San Francisco Republican Party chairman John Dennis taunted him for entering Twitter's raging political warfare, while others accused him of funding alleged radical movement Antifa. According to the Minnesota Freedom Fund's mission statement, its goal is to create a society that does not condition pretrial freedom on class or identity, that has ended mass incarceration, and that invests in restorative and transformative justice. Timberlake joins Kehlani, No Name, Seth Rogen, Steve Carell, Lady Gaga, Chrissy Teigen, John Legend, Don Cheadle, Harry Styles, Patton Oswalt, John Cusack, Ellen DeGeneres, Colin Kaepernick, Cynthia Nixon, Janelle Monáe, Liam Wong, Kali Uchis, Ben Schwartz, and Halsey, who have contributed monetary support to various causes, which has infuriated plenty of people. Here are some of the reactions. Kind of surprised to learn how little respect rich white celebrities like Justin Timberlake have for low-income inner-city black people. He's paying to help the people who destroy their community. The idiots like Seth Rogen and Justin Timberlake are funding the wrong side of things. Why? This is one many victims for a false flag domestic terrorism operation. It's horrible. Hashtag walk away. Is Jade Timberlake going to bail this savage out? You're funding Antifa domestic terrorists. Hey Jade Timberlake, these are the people you should be helping. Their community is completely disrupted and damaged by these riots. You really should have kept your mouth shut. Very disappointing that you support this. Lost two more fans. I guess Justin Timberlake is a white supremacist. He wants to bail out all these white thugs that destroyed our city. Not a fan ever again. I'm not a fan anymore. Stop. Just stop. You have no idea. How about funding all the small businesses that were destroyed? Fund them, Jesus. So, what do you guys think? Are you still a fan of JT? Is he invited to the cookout? Let us know your thoughts in the comment section below. Hit that subscribe button and notification bell to stay up to date on all of our new videos. And as always, make sure to keep it all the way locked to hiphopdx.com.